get early flights home so they didn't have to be stranded just in case. But we're expecting things to get, the water's coming. Here comes the tide. So the ocean's starting to get pretty rough out here. And the water is going to come up definitely all the way up under the yoga structure, under the restaurant, under the rooms. And you can see the break out there. We normally don't have any waves and it's getting pretty rough. But we've lived through a lot of hurricanes, so I'm sure it's going to be just fine. So stay tuned. We'll give you an update in a few hours. Radio, llena de sentir de lo que vamos a ver.